Hello and welcome to CMG's how-to video. I will show you how to run CMOST-AI generated jobs using the cloud. This feature allows us to use the flexibility and the scalability of the cloud with CMOST-AI. Here I have a study open in the 2018 version, and I will navigate to the simulation settings under the control center. In addition to the local scheduler, you can see that there are two new options to submit to Microsoft Azure or Amazon's web service. Like the other schedulers, I can choose how many jobs I want to concurrently run, and so on. Once I have set these, I will need to log into the cloud service from within CMOST. I can click on the cloud login and log in to both AWS and Azure. Once that is done, I can launch the engine. In the 2018 version of CMOST-AI, the Bayesian engine has been parallelized, which allows numerous jobs to be processed simultaneously and trains the proxy faster for better optimization. This is designed particularly keeping in mind the cloud. In the control center, you can see that the new jobs are being submitted to the cloud. If you have any further questions, feel free to contact us or check out our website. Thank you for watching.